Summer Vibes in this time of the year? Or is he from this Southern
From
Hemisphere?
Australia, actually.
But Onyx is a known name, I think he's French, right?
I mean, we don't need winter vibes, but now we already have them outside.
Didn't Kanadi wanna be here today?
No, he's not. It's like on a birthday party or something, apparently. He can jump then.
Kanadi is on his way regarding Uli. I didn't find a GPS. Saying that donut is plastic.
Yeah, and if you touch it a little bit on the side, you just bounce up.
Do you really wanna jump the end?
It's riskier, for sure.
You probably have to. It's, I guess it's faster. And you have good speed from the turn before.
Yeah, I jump over the border.
And you can go left of the tree, of course, with a jump. Then you can basically take the turn full speed. That's why I think that is the way to go. I don't know if I would do it in rounds though.
I mean, you can take the turn full speed as well, but on the right side.
Okay, I'll try more.
Unless I got a really bad turn.
Ah, okay.
Hello.
Hello.
I
So I guess we're playing cool concept, but weird gears.
Oh. Sam, it's kinda weird. Don't know why. And the turn after the right left regions.
The first turn is almost a gear issue. But isn't. I actually got the gear in the sand, but instantly lost it because I got a bump.
Yeah.
And the map is laggy as hell.
I can write something with a possible cut. A direct...
I'm not surprised.
The direct right after the reactor, but maybe difficult with wet tires, you know.
And the car barely turns in the water there for some reason.
Hmm. If you meant that.
What kind of blocks he placed there?
I mean, there is a lot of stones, I don't know. Like, you can of course exit here, but then I'm pretty sure it's not better.
Yeah, like in the... if you go through the water, you're just so slow for some reason there.
And this last tree is annoying. Like, you can really jump right off it, but I often jump against.
Do you jump into the finish?
I do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'm just checking the records and Cypher cuts the start, but it wasn't much faster for him.
Not much faster, sounds like it was faster in the end.
It jumps to the left into this first sand.
Ah, that's not worth. I don't think that's worth. I was trying that right now.
Sand, yeah.
How?
Yeah, I would like to know as well. Okay, I watched the record, I don't understand honestly anything. I'm more confused now.
Yeah, if they keep the gear, then I'm also confused.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely not round viable, what Cypher is doing.
It actually went so late, it's only 5 minutes left. Oops.
What exactly did Cypher do?
Yeah, I jumped left to the trees,
after
but it's
the
not
first checkpoint.
Like in the ramp jump.
The gear is... How?
That ending is kinda bad. If you have really good speed, I don't know if you can still jump right off the tree.
Yeah, that's my issue.
And you're aiming right off the tree? Why?
Yeah,
but it's... Just left of the tree.
Yeah, also I also my PB went left of the tree, was on my plan, but last set you can even go right of the tree with full speed. But he's not anymore.
Yeah, I mean I just didn't have to drift perfect.
I'm slowly dropping places, but maybe slow enough, maybe not.
Nein.
No, I kept the gear, but then fucked up the end.
No, rip. Is there a specific line through the water, especially how you exit the water? That is good.
Sure, I think you just wanna straighten out as early as possible.
No. Must be so close.
Barely in fifth position.
Can easily do it.
Last drift. The last drift is not nice to try. It also becomes more laggy
now.
Tree
now as well.
Still up.
Fuck.
Ah, scheiße, only one try.
Wait, I'm only third on my server, but I'm 16th overall.
Yes, 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 yes. 0.9. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. 59. Oh God, pull the Marius, but is it enough?
I pull the Marius.
I'm 60th. Oh God.
Wait a minute, that donut is plastic.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't know how I should go any faster than that. Also, I must drive something wrong. 0.3, what the fuck? I'm not surprised that I drive the downhill wrong at the start. Oh! But is this the cipher line or so?
Okay, he gains 4/10 from me with that line. Afterwards, I don't lose anything. Like, my entire time loss is only in the start, actually. And I even got the gear. Like, that was my best start ever, and still the only time loss I have against the others.
Maybe I compare with you.
It's really that good?
Okay, Heath is actually on a really sick run. He has a 0.4, and he lost a lot against Paco.
I'm gonna die to that sooner or later. Also, I then get the gear and even worse.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I don't get the gear consistently normally either.
I don't know if I want to learn this.
Didn't seem difficult, actually.
I guess I'll go for it, but I mean, if you fail it, at least the respawn is directly there again, so...
Normally you should still be out if you fail. Normally.
Yeah, but at least it's a fail that if someone else also makes a mistake that you probably had. Wait, I got the gear 4 cleanly with that now as well.
What a dangerous map.
Also, what? 17.
Oh yeah, that's an idea for sure. And then you just lock it over the rocks.
Yeah. You actually have a clean line. Also.
Wait, Do we still go for the left line of the against the tree? I never failed it. I don't know.
I mean, if it really can gain 0.4, then...
I just meant the... I didn't mean the tree, I meant the other tree at the end.
Finisher.
Yeah.
Don't ask me.
They make it dependent on the round. Really laggy, holy moly.
I mean, how much slower is it to just not take the jump at all? I mean, you're still gonna continue accelerating, but you're gonna lose a little bit because you have to release or do a small drift tap.
Ritschlik. I zooped and cut it, he wrote. Reactor up. So my chat or yeah. Someone if there will be a reactor cut on this.
It's definitely possible. Might also be faster. Like you can, the good thing is, or like the bad thing is that you jump into the reactor, so you have like the perfect opportunity to turn your car around. Yep, already failed the start.
I completely forgot it was live. Oh my god, wow. I didn't hit the tree, but I was so close to it that I got an acceleration penalty afterwards.
Oh, actually, god. I believe I would have PB'd if I went for the jump ending. Surprising that I was on such a fast run compared to my seeding.
But I don't want to risk the end now. Like, do you know where the last checkpoint is?
Yeah, I know it.
Yeah.
I mean, if you crash, it's... Like, usually you should still land there now.
True.
I mean, I've seen a few people crash and still have PBs with it.
I struggle to keep my gear in this right turn on the beach.
What, really?
Yeah.
Crazy. Can't relate to that at all.
Yeah. I only kept it once, and it wasn't even faster, to be fair.
Yeah, I kept it in my PB once.
Can I...
No, besides that.
Oh, oh. No! Yes!
Yeah, how long is the respawn again?
No, I didn't have to respawn. I landed right off the finish, because I did not make the jump at all.
But surely these 7-8 seconds, it's a very long one.
Definitely more. Probably already. Probably.
Yeah, so I also would have even said more.
I mean,
but
before the drift.
But on the other hand, many people had now exactly the distance, so there's a chance that they did exactly that. So I don't know.
Yeah, then probably. I would have guessed 10, but I guess. That is so random, that line for me, Lars.
Yeah, same.
I always turn.
Also, not really getting
me.
Better with it, but. No,
I'm just going for it as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's just kind of fun, to be honest. It's more fun than the other way.
Oh, it's fun to save as well.
Oh, I touched the wall, right?
By the way, Marius, so you have work tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Love to announce the thing tomorrow.
Wait, you have something to announce?
Yeah.
I mean, after Bonk Cup, I gonna end and will go supermarket. And maybe I have a bit of time in the evening.
Yeah, I mean, I will probably only end at like 23:30, maybe midnight, you know? You're still awake there for like half an hour. I can do the rest. I mean, honestly, it doesn't need to be perfect at the start. It's just like the only thing that we need to discuss is which ones we throw out, not which ones we have, because we can add later, anyways. And like which categories and stuff. And not like broader categories, you know.
I'm out.
In.
Oh. Huh?
Oh. Easy.
Naja, unless Nico pulled the Lars. Unless Nico pulled the Lars. You don't know.
No, we haven't had that in ages. Does it still exist?
Yeah, I don't know.
Because I still do the same thing all the time, and I haven't had that in a year, right? So I guess they fixed it.
Maybe actually they did.
Thank you. don't think I could ever lose that reflex of retiring after the finish. This is a decent run. Was a decent.
Do not deserve to be in.
Man.
So Lars, how did that start?
I wanted to risk it. I turned it into the finish. I didn't make the drift. I didn't make the drift and I went wide and then coming around the crane, I hit the border and flipped into a turtle, of course.
Yeah, he does the same. Unlucky. Maybe he should have done. Not anymore.
Is there now any news? Or still not unclear? Yet. Like, when do they want to decide that?
I don't know. I would like to know as well when they decide that. I don't know yet. Need to ask. But like, I mean, I know it, but I don't know when they announce.
And when will you announce it?
I mean, Lars, you could announce it right now.
Yeah.
How about it?
Yeah, just everybody, I need everybody in chat to come together and say that they will not snitch, you know? Like, nobody say a thing, okay? Everybody in the chat, like, say right now that you would not be that you would not snitch.
I could be so mean right now and just throw out the names that I think are in and see your reaction. but I'm not thinking so. What?
Would you get it with my reaction though, do you think?
I don't know, but...
Are actually many people not jumping in the end? Because surprisingly, I didn't lose anything to the first red in time, and I also still was position-wise far away from red, even though many people could
have
overtaken.
I think the majority is jumping, but quite a few people are not jumping. By the way, this is the last time you're gonna hear me from my current living space. Because we're moving. Yay!
Are you coming to West Germany again?
No, we're literally moving from one village to the next one.
Yeah.
Like from this house to our new house, it's like a 5-minute ride.
Okay. Also not Querfurt. Would have been my first guess. Massa also out. Coco almost with a classic. I believe he won the last round, I'm not completely sure. Ah, Hitchlick is showing us now.
No,
he's too late. Show us. Yeah, he wants to turn around and then go reactor up and somewhere.
You can turn around enough so you instantly get the reactor up. You don't have to go through the gate again. But then you have a little bit of a more difficult line. But honestly, I think that's probably gonna be faster.
One more nominee for Cut of the Year.
It's also such an obvious cut again, to be honest. Like, there should be a... Could have to have a checkpoint here or something to prevent that.
in the periphery of my eye, I saw that I had a 0 and a 1 on my car, and I thought, what the heck, I'm first? It was a 10th. Okay, now I lost a lot of well, I don't know what position I had before, but I think I lost a few positions with the safe end, but was not losing anything to first reds, like the gap was huge.
Yeah, some are saving, but not a lot.
Yeah, at some point I will jump and fail and be out. Got really lucky. Almost got what I just said. But I think it's kinda safe if you just jump against the house.
Yeah, better against the house than against the tree. But if you're gonna hit the house, you have to hit it. You can hit it in a way where you end up left of the finish. Don't ask me how I know that.
Really left? Like, I was close to be right of it, but left?
Yeah. Yeah. I hit it with my back wheel, so instead of pushing it me to the right, pushed me to the left, actually, if that's it. But I was out anyway.
Chica playing? No.
Oh, by the way, Lars, I know. It's easy. Lars? Were you also there now? With the selector things? Did you go bowling with them? Who won bowling?
I wasn't there.
Ah, fuck. Then we would have known who's chosen.
Yeah. Most important match, of course, of the day, of the weekend, the bowling match.
I mean, to be fair, kinda. Considering that they said they are not really 100% focusing on the exact skill.
Yeah, but does that mean they're focusing on the bowling match or what?
No, but that just means that the bowling match is basically... It does mean, though, that the bowling match is the most important one, though.
Yeah, definitely.
Not for getting selected, but still more important than the other matches, which basically don't mean much. To fail, Marvin. And you're overtaking one person. Could have even gone risky safe. Risky safe, yeah.
Well, the annoying thing is if I would have failed now, but I couldn't know that I could have gone safe now. Sometimes I'm of course gambling and I just go safe, with a gamble that there might be two crashes or something, but of course you don't have it in your own hands.
Yeah, it was too late to call. You got half a second. And it's down.
Everything fine.
Oh, Marius.
I knew how much I will lose. If I drive the safe way a bit riskier.
Yeah, it was very close. But enough.
Very horny again.
Right. Yeah, point two.
Point 89. PB. That was such a pixel hit.
And you were like half a car length ahead.
Yeah, I guess that I was ahead.
Yeah,
I think Massa is referring to when I cast a TMGL.
Oh my god.
Ach man, this is the guy that I saved.
Yeah, that's how he thanks you. What was that?
I didn't see what happened, I didn't have the cast on yet.
Yeah, you don't want to know. Oh my god, he just drove straight into the wall there.
But that means if I was in, I would have needed to beat one of those three. So Heath in this case, who drives 0.76, so would have been difficult. But would I have driven last round? Probably a bit slower, I don't know. Yeah, there was a scene in one of these 6-lap races, I think, where I did German cast, I believe. And I was seeing Massa crash and was like, was machst du da, Massa? Maybe he was referring to that. Yeah, we have a possible new winner with Heath, who somehow still didn't win yet. But we also have... Ah no, it's not two in a row. It's of course easy to... Oh, Heath! Oh, but Shark is back. I think Shark was also too far away to overtake Heath. But yeah, it's not two in a row for Coco. Of course, I missed yesterday due to Deutsche Bahn. But I kinda also missed the one 2 days ago with the internet issues. But yeah, not two in a row for Coco. Okay, also Heath is going for it. Didn't look perfect, he falls a bit behind Coco. But he comes back because Coco had a pretty bad bump in gear. Now they're equal. And Coco crash, and this is the first win for Heath if he holds it together. Also I know what I would do in his case. Wow. Oh, he almost, if he touched left there. But yeah, it's a good time. It's a 0.66 with safe finish. And even though his start didn't look perfect, because Kat didn't really put him ahead. But yeah. It's disgusting, yeah. Alright, GG.
GG.
Bon Cup coming up in 16 minutes.
Yeah, I'm not playing that one today.